Ovarian cysts are fluid-filled sacs within one or both ovaries, and often they are harmless. Sometimes they can cause complications, including rupture or twisting on themselves, which is a medical emergency. So what are the symptoms you should look out for? They can cause pain and heaviness in the pelvis. You can have a feeling of pressure or swelling, bloating, difficulty or feeling full whilst you're eating, increased frequency of passing urine more than usual, pain during intercourse, irregular periods. These are some of the symptoms that you should look out for. If you suffer with these, then you should seek medical attention or see your GP.